Floating restaurants in the famous Dal Lake in Jammu and Kashmir have become new hotspots as they provide refreshing break during the boat rides. The Dal Lake is famous for its scenic beauty, houseboats, and shikara, a traditional Kashmiri gondola-shaped boat which draws visitors from all over the world to the stunningly beautiful Himalayan region of Kashmir. Though a shikara ride in the Dal Lake takes 4 to 5 hours, it can be tiring for the children. But the new concept of floating restaurants has become an instant hit among the tourists as they provide snacks and refreshment during the boat ride itself. A restaurant owner, Feroz Ahmed, claimed floating restaurant is his concept.
ये हम आप चीज समझे ये इनोवेशन ही हमने की उस वक्त इधर था ही नहीं हमारा फर्स्ट इधर शॉप बना है और हम चाहते हैं बाहर से टूरिस्ट आए हम उनके लिए वी आर फुली गियर अप टू सर्व देम और हमारा यहाँ पर बैकबोन समझ लें इकोनॉमिकल बैकबोन टूरिस्ट इंडस्ट्री है और अब हम चाहते हैं कि वो आए यहाँ पर हम उनको अच्छा वेलकम करते हैं आने के लिए
The tourists taking boat rides can halt near the restaurant and have a bite before proceeding further. It has also become a source of income for the unemployed youth. A tourist, Pooja, said she is thrilled with the experience of floating restaurants.
घूमने में बहुत टाइम लगता है बच्चों को भी भूख लगती है बड़े ही बहुत हो जाते हैं धूप में गर्मी में खासकर गर्मी में ज्यादा होता है इधर तो हर जगह होनी चाहिए
देखा था पहले ऐसे कहीं पे तैरते
नहीं नहीं यहीं पे दिख रहा है पहले और हर जगह होनी चाहिए सुविधा
The Dal Lake, often referred to as Srinagar Jewel, is visited by millions of tourists every year and brings in huge profits for the boat rowers, famed houseboats and hotels around the lake. Correspondent Parvez Bhatt from Srinagar for ANI.